Maybe. It is. My computer is making kind of weird sounds.
Oh no. Oh, okay, it's on. Okay, never mind. I think it just went for on my side.
Weird. Oof.
Weagle.
That is quite a waste.
I mean, it's not like the smallest waistline, but it gives me a good figure.
Yeah.
So, I'm just going food. The question is that, am I gonna eat it? Perhaps.
Wait, are you actually getting a tape measure?
I can yoink it if you all want. I know, I'm pretty sure where pseudo tape measure is. I can't remember.
I had to get measured for a play, which is the only reason why I had to. I actually remember my three sizes.
Same. I got a coat tailored, and oh my god, having a coat actually tailored for your body looks amazing.
Right? It looks incredible. It like fits, and when you look at yourself in the mirror, you're just like, oh, maybe I'm not a potato. Yeah, like even if you don't specifically get it tailored to you, if the sizes is tailored already and you get something like extremely close to your own size, oh my god, it fits so amazingly.
Yeah. Okay, I think I actually got my numbers wrong.
Oh.
I wanna yoink it. Oh my god.
Oh no.
I'm gonna yoink the thingamabob. I got my priorities straight. Okay, let's be good eggs.
Alright.
Winks.
Winks. Winks with both eyes. Alright, so they are most definitely getting that tape measure, so I'm gonna go get back to work. I'm not quite done with my food, but I do need to make sure that I'm keeping myself busy. Why is work so much work? Why is work so much work?
Lamau.
Lamau, Pog, Lamau, Lamau. Let's go, Pog, Lamau.
I remember everything because I do also make cosplays every now and then, so I know all the tiny details that I need. But oh my god, the stairs! Fucking heck!
You better watch out for that stairs, I warned you. Told you, bro.
The annoying thing if you live in a multiple story ship, the stairs is a pain in the butt. Period.
It gives you good legs though. Gives you leg day. Leg day. Get that. You get them thighs. Get them good thighs. Bleh.
Right, my thighs is good squishy tech. I'm okay. My thighs is pillow burr. Okay. So 110. One, and this is in centimeters. I can make it just inches. You just need to plop it out. So 110 is approximate 33. That's for the first size.
Mm-hmm.
First, for the waistline, I think I'm only like, okay, where was it? 80, so 25.
Whoa.
What's with... That's a lot of Pikachu.
So
my
33,
emote
pose
is broken, what the fuck? no, 33, and then what's 85 cm in inches?
35. Wait, 85? Let me see. 85, that's 33.
And then my... Oh god, I need to stand up!
Yes, you do.
Use
your legs.
No, my tootsies.
Your tootsies, your lack of ass. Let's go.
I do got a little bit of booty, please. No! I'm too tall for this world.
Oh
also
my god.
Yeah, I have the, I don't know what figure it is, but it is a figure, it's there.
Yeah. I think that the only measurement I'm comfortable with revealing is my waistline.
I don't know what peeps are gonna use, are gonna do with that information there.
Right. 'Cause
Send me a corset now, chat. I need it for cosplay. No, just kidding. No.
I mean, give them half a chance, and I think they would do it just to embarrass you.
There's nothing to be embarrassing about it. It's very nice. And there's probably an image of me somewhere in the internet and be like, oh, this cosplayer looks questionable, and turns out that it's gonna be me, Lamau.
It's gonna be me. Every little thing I do never seems enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. I'm not like you. If you love somebody. All right. I don't wanna do this anymore. Why does work have to be so much work?
Because work.
Work.
Mumsies, money, and that's all.
Well, I'm a working bear. I work for a living.
Of course.
I create content for a living. It's a real job.
It's a real job. They're gonna ask me. I'm just gonna like look up it soon. They're gonna ask me. I'm gonna go into the airport. They're gonna ask me, hello, what are you do for a living? And I'm just gonna look at them straight for the eyes. I make video content for a living, and I'm just gonna look at them straight dead into the eyes. And once they ask more, I'm just gonna go smile. What's that omo for?
You're a professional egg.
Am I professional though?
One professional egg coming up.
I like my eggs. Toasty and professional.
I like my eggs with the 401k.
Have you tried the Gordon Ramsay egg recipe?
I have physically tried it in my domicile.
How's your thoughts on the buttery egg?
They're okay. Maybe I'm just not a very good cook, though.
Perhaps. Okay.
Then again, I just do whatever I want food-wise, so maybe it's less of a them problem and more of a me problem. I just do whatever the fuck I want with food.
Burb. Have you seen the Gordon Ramsay scrambled, no, grilled cheese?
No, not the grilled cheese, I think.
His grilled cheese ain't even fucking grilled, and I will fight people about it. Like, oh my god, it's just plain ass cheese. Okay, I'm gonna yoink it on YouTube right now, and I'm just gonna take y'all a screenshot of the quote unquote grilled cheese.
Grilled cheese.
Gordon Ramsay. Where is it? They're gonna be like, oh, you gotta find the best cheese. This cheese spitting on a bob that you can't even pronounce, and the cheese ain't even fucking grilled. They're gonna be like, oh, look at that cheese go burr. And I'm like,
Wait,
what
have
the
you ever
fuck?
had a grilled cheese before?
Yeah, video. No, it's not. Okay, I found the fucking perfect time. Okay, I got a grilled cheese before. I've been on several restaurants that feature grilled cheese. Fucking heck! Does this bitch look grilled to y'all? Okay, I have it here. Are you? You're not grilled. No. No.
Looks at screen
No.
expectantly.
No!
Looks at screen expectantly.
Yes! Bread ain't even that brown. What do you mean? Is that grilled?
Would say that I would want my bread just a little bit more toasty for my grilled cheese. Tiny bit more toasty.
is so raw. It's just saying Hakuna Matata. That egg is so salty. I can slap a demon with it.
Oh, that's good.
I mean, as someone who eats cat food, I will totally get obliterated if Gordon Ramsay happens.
Have you ever realized that you could probably use the phrase, "Oh, shut up, you eat cat food," for literally every argument you could ever present, and you would lose every argument simply because one could say, "Oh, shut up, you eat cat food."
I mean, what's wrong with eating cat food?
I talked to Iggle about this, and she said, "Just get a can of tuna, it's cheaper."
Hear me out, it doesn't look fancy.
It's cheaper and it's actually for human consumption.
But it doesn't look fancy.
In what way does cat food look fancy? It's just mush, just like tuna is also mush.
That's the brand of the cat food. See, it's fancy.
Looks up expectantly.
It's so frozen. It's still seeing let it go. I know that his accent is extremely American, and no, I cannot. Sage.
Big Sage. Unpodge. I'm gonna tell Iggle that you said that cat food looks more fancy, and she's probably gonna lose her fucking mind.
Yeah, I will. I can have her. That pet is just trying to see.
The chicken is so raw, it's... that's good shit, man. Good shit, OP.
I remember the time that you went like streamer, like chat. And honestly, I think it's more like chat, like streamer. Because they're more...
They're influencing you, they're raising you, they are more they're your mother than I am your mother.
Probably.
Honestly, I accept that. I don't know. I think that most people... I think that I'm in a stage in life where no one really could change me. So...
I mean, I still... The thing is that even after like 2-ish, 3-ish years, I still laugh at dumb cat images, as have you been. Have you seen when you look at my stream earlier? And I think that's the only thing that chat won't be able to change about me is that I'm a fucking dumbass.
The dumbass energy is simply too strong. The dumbass is strong in this one.
Yeah. Once someone sends like a dumb cat image, the one that got sucked up on milk or something, and then I don't laugh, the world will lose its mind. They're gonna be like, oh no, aliens have invaded us, and then FBI will just come into my room, and they're just gonna smack me with a pillow and kill me.
That will be the start of your villain arc. We will know when you stop laughing at cats. You'll just be like, nice. And then we'll just be like, oh, we're all fucked, aren't we? Oh, shit. Oh, we fucked up. I don't know how we fucked up, but we did.
There's a certain cat threshold that I see cat and be like, yes. Ami meow.
Ami meow.
Ami meow.
Just put cat in bed. Yeah.
And it makes me hungry, which is fucking dumb because there's food literally at the front of me. Have you seen my cat? I have a cat plushie, and then I accidentally...
Yeah, you made that shit into a pancake. Good job.
I still don't know how. And
you divested it of its three-dimensionality. You made it a singular thing. You flattened it. Okay, I'm throwing that away.
I need my cat, my wares.
Excuse me. Ami meow.
Meows.
Okay, so that's done, that's done.
Cat girls.
Okay, I think the last thing I need to do is keychains. I can't do this last part of the button.
Acrylic or the one that's in laminated?
I do acrylic. The only thing I need to do is manually put it all together. So, I need to connect the latch onto the charm itself.
Acrylic keychains, fog. You can bite it, and it will not.
They will not go crackle, crackle, crackle. They just make your teeth hurt.
If you bite hard enough, it will also make the keychain hurt.
It will hurt the keychain's feelings more likely.
That's the image of me. No, it's not really an image, but there's like a Himalayan salt lamp and I deadass licked it. And my mom was just like, what the fuck? Why is there a bite? Why is there a bite mark on the salt lamp? They look at me. And then I was just like, and then they look away. I was like, yeah.
Now you fucked up. You have fucked up now.
Not cat verse.
Alright. Keychain making supplies! Go! I'm having trouble rolling my tongue lately. There you go.
Every time I say R, it's just a natural thing for me, and I just got so mad. This model radiates with my soul, but oh my god.
Alright, close this, put it away.
You don't want your fried rice chat. The one that's made out of flour.
These are truly awkward cat pictures. I just need to put that out there. These are so fucking awkward.
Okay, wait. Awkward cat pictures. Imagers. The one that goes beep.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm frightened. What? do I just laminate this a different way then, I guess? I mean, I guess I could just do it like this. Oh god! I can't pick you up. I don't have enough upper body strength.
Why do they look so fucking dumb? They look like it looked like that you told them your deepest secret and they just went.
I now have so much power.
I found the first cat. No, wait, this is when when the anime main character finally decides to be to violence. Where is it? I lost.
When the main character finally chooses violence.
Yeah. Oh no.
Are these really all of the pieces I have for my keychains? This doesn't seem right.
Okay. We have gone into the dumbass section. I'm just gonna collect them for a bit.
Go for it! Yeah, this doesn't seem right. Damn it, I guess I can just make these ones for right now. These are truly awkward cat pictures.
They're not even awkward, they just look so fucking dumb. There's a image of a cat that looks like a raccoon. I mean, yeah, the one that goes hee. Wait, where is it? Cat.
Oh
smile.
Shit, that's what I'm missing. Okay, I can't work on these either. I can't work on any of these. Motherfucker, I have to find all of these pieces. Shit. I bought all these pieces and now I have to go look for them. In this fucking dumpster, how do I find anything in here? Maybe I'll just sit here and mope.
I just found the worst. The worst cat image that I can find.
Oh no. Is it not already on screen? Oh. Oh. Sky, send me the first cat. I'll add captions to it. Good God. Good God. My disapproval is deep.
I'm gonna get.
Why are you crying? Stupid as my son, you're as stupid as shit. Why are you crying? See, Gummy, this is why Sky can't do a you laugh, you lose challenge.
Just send me like a fucking name. What do I know? Oh, shit,
my son, you are as stupid as shit, and I respect that.
Fuck. I just want to find the image of that gray cat that looks so angry.
Oh boy. Local gremlin dies of laughter.
That actually happened before. I laughed so hard that my asthma acted up.
This is true. Sky's laugh is actually so dumb that it is worth laughing out loud.
On all levels except physical, I am.
Okay, that's actually funny.
I fucking hate this. Oh, my stomach, it hurts. I'm sorry.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
One, two, three.
I'm trying to really fucking cry.
I know, y'all. I'm just sitting here working on keychains.
Me when I see the Ami Meow.
Oh my god. They've actually done it. They've fully lost their fucking minds.
I'm actually crying. Me when I see a dumb cat. Ami Meow, the brain cell just went off.
Here lies Sky. They did not live well.
Thank you for the poke. I deserve that.
Good God.
I got no idea what's the context of this cat, but I will love this cat and cherish it for eternity.
They're actually crying. Good God.
Indeed. There are tears in my eyes. And this is how when Mother Dearest knocks on my door and was like, go to Ami Meow. And I the bird's up. The bird's up, let me just aware. I know that the Alala Twitter person have notifications on, and at this point, I'm just scared. Oh no!
Good God.
So on Alala, we have a bot basically that tells us when we are live and shit. And if anything, it doesn't look like this is very inviting. Just look at it, okay? Imagine checking the notifications and then you just got pinged and this is what you see.
Good
why
God.
Why does the map look so deranged? Why am I so deranged about the fucking cat? I am dead.
Dedged. You unalived.
He goes to the sun. Okay, I need to calm down. I apologize. I'm a dumbass and it shows. Look at the fucking cat though. Oh my God.
I'm just happy you find joy in these things.
That's the
oh no.
Okay, it's clear. That's the secret to life. You just appreciate the tiny things, but just don't die laughing at something extremely fucking dumb. Yeah, that's gonna be like it. Yeah, like sniff sniff, no talk energy, just dumbass. I'm telling you.
You are large of heart and dumb of ass.
No, even large ass, Satch. No ass. No ass, Satch. Pain. Okay. It's okay, I feel like I lost like 5 years of my life just laughing about dumb cats, and you know what? Yeah, that's how I wanna go. That's how I wanna go off this fucking miserable world. I'm just gonna die.
Doctor,
I'm gonna laugh so hard.
The doctor says you have 2 more minutes to live. You start looking up cat content.
And then I just die. Laughing makes you live longer, but at this point, my asthma is just gonna act up and smack my lungs.
Good
I still
Lord.
Haven't took a bite of my rice. Give me a fucking diddly darn second, my rice!
You have not consumed nutrition. Perhaps this is a part of the problem. You don't have enough nutrition to replace the brains. Oh, fuck me. I dropped my keychain. Where'd it go? Oh shit. Did I lose the fucking ring?
You right? Is that the Flowercraft rave? Do not stab people.
Is this it? No, this is fucking food. What in the hell?
Like the doctors are like, you have only this much time to live. And then you're gonna go into a mental panic, and then just imagine the doctor actually. How do they calculate it? They're like, yeah, you have this amount. This.
I don't know. You're the one going into a medical profession. You tell me.
That's why I wanna know. Like, do I just calculate? Is that what I need statistics for? Yeah, you're gonna die in. What's your breakfast? Oh, I ate some pancakes. Oh yeah, you're gonna die tomorrow. Can I ask why is that?
God.
Oh, based on the finding, I found out that you're allergic to wheat. They're just wheat.
Ah shit. Oh no, I fucked it up. I fucked it all up. Sad, I'm not gonna be able to find that ring. Oh well.
Magnet.
Fucking magnets, how do they work?
A magnetician. Yeah, they work by the my metals. And metal is like, a metal! And they go, and they went, go consume metal, and they go, okay. And
sure.
Then the metals get soon.
The doctor told me I have only 2 weeks of life, so I killed him. The judge gave me 20 years. Yeah, that's exactly how that works. That's a completely reasonable way to think about the situation.
If it works, it works. My doctor's gonna be like, you have 18 years to live on, and you just look at them. Okay, what's the life expectancy? Just think about it. There's no change. Imagine how spiteful you're gonna be. That the doctor's gonna be like, oh, you have 5 years to live on, and then you just got fucking stabbed. Like, oh my god, why?
Get stabbed. Doctor's just like, rude? First of all, why would you go out of your way to make me wrong?
I remember the time. I used to study martial arts because it's like, oh yeah, self, like, protection.
Yeah, yeah.
Basically like that. And then it was so darn funny. There's a child, there's like a batchmate basically of mine on the martial arts, and they just went, what if they got a gun? Just start losing our shit. Because like, yeah, what if they have a gun? This martial arts, can martial arts? I know the coach is just like,
well, prepare to die then.
Yeah. Well, you lived a good life. Oh, fucking heck. I mean, they do have a point, to be fair. I wonder what that person ate. Probably cat food. It's now canon in this world. You eat cat food. You're gonna share a brain cell with me.
Okay, I think that's about all the work I can do without actually physically getting up to try to find things that I cannot currently locate right now. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna open up Valorant and start practicing. So unfortunately, this does mean that I'm going to be closing Sky's chat, Twitch channel, so I won't be able to see what they're doing now. Sad.
They're being good eggs. It's gonna be fine. Imagine practicing Valorant. Never gonna be me. Like, fuck no, I'm not gonna do Valorant unless it's a collab for, like, I don't know, my brother. Brother's gonna and y'all called me brother a little shit, and he just went mad. And that's how people.
The most identifiable factor of a little shit, being very insulted when you are called a little shit.
I don't even say meow.
Valorant.
I don't meow. This is misinformation. How dare you?
Alright, open. Honestly, all I ever do in Valorant these days is just open up the firing range and practice shooting heads. I'm not even particularly good at it, nor do I think it actually makes me good. I just think it's fun.
It's a fun game, but I just suck at it, so unless I'm gonna stream it, then I'm not gonna do it.
Right.
Yeah. That's occasional.
Sorry about all this shit, right? I'm literally just pushing around my recycling. This is actually a fucking area of dumpsterhood around here. No exaggeration.
I just remember, if I check my messages, they're gonna be like, Skyrone, where are you? And I'm just here, like, half vibing. Oh my god, one of my peeps are just awoken. It's like 1 p.m.
Let's go. I woke up at 2 regularly for the past week.
I woke up at 2 in the morning today to go home, and it was nice.
Alright, let's get OBS ready so y'all can watch me fire thousands and thousands of little robot. Yeah, I did, so thank you for reminding me. Turn to studio mode. Game screen, put game capture on. Boppities. Valorant. Alright. Valorant seems to be working pretty well. Thank goodness for that. Alright, and now to put your Fugi on here so you can continue to accompany me while I do the pew-pews.
If someone asks where am I, or are we collabing in Valorant, just say that I'm the shooting practice.
Yeah, you're just one of the little bots on screen. Alright, let's go ahead and put you on shoulder, and now I move myself over here. Alright. And now we transition. Yay! Yeah. Did I really change my shitposting message to piss shit die? Let's go past me. Wow, I really was in a fucking mood. Alright.
You are the fog.
Yeah. Yeah, I can no longer read Sky's chat, so if you have something to say to me, say it to Sky first.
What? Aren't you supposed to? Huh?
I just have my own chat open. I know that there's no one in it, but I feel like I should be a good sentinel for it. I don't have your chat open anymore because I don't want my bitrate to go
beep. Rip, go burp.
Go alright, closing.
Meg fanfic when? They're asking.
Oh, Meg fanfic when? Probably right after the Yoruno one.
I was holding. I was trying to make like fanfics, basically, of each of us in Alala, and then halfway the first pick, I just realized, wait, I got no fucking idea what their opinions on shipping, and I had just given up. I just be like, yeah, fuck this.
Use your fucking word, man, just ask. Isn't that one of the things that, like, people standard sort of ask each other once they enter sort of a thing with other VTubers?
I'm shy.
You're shy about I'm the shy. Other people in Alala? Oh.
I'm shy.
Oh. Imagine being shy. Imagine being embarrassed. God, I wish I was embarrassed about more things.
So rather than making like one of each of us, I just like made fanfics of myself, and it felt so deranged because I don't know if I should make it like in a self-insert type. Because like, how do I even self-insert this if I'm that?
Nah, I write everything in third person, first person point of view.
Oh. Yeah, you're gonna be like in third person, but the fact that you're talking about yourself, you're talking to yourself, it feels so. Damn, how will I act in this situation? Step number one, I will cry.
I don't know. I'm a fictional character, so I already know how I would react in certain situations. Because my voice actor already knows how I'll react, so it's really easy for them to write about me, but I understand your reaction to a lot of things. Because, like, sometimes when you're in the situation, you don't know how you'll react, you know? I don't know, like,
should I do a romance thing and then me be like, okay, I just have no fucking experience in any of this shit. looks at the stars. Oh dear God, help me. Or I am but an egg.
I think I need to make Valorant a little bit quieter because it is a very loud game and I am speaking to someone else right now. Alright, just right now though.
Pew.
There you go, that's much better. Yeah, I don't know. You don't have to make it realistic though. I know that I'm not making the Yoruno slash the Holding Toes fanfiction. I'm not making that particularly realistic.
Like,
a toe hold. I mean, I don't think it's a real thing in a hand-holding sense, in an intimate sense. I don't think it's a real thing. The only time I've ever heard of anyone holding toes is if you have a toe hold, if you're like rock climbing and you need to get like a good foot up, but you only have like toe space. That's the only time I've ever heard toe holding in any context.
Yes. Let me just gently intertwine with your toes, me leech. Fuck.
I think the only toe thing that actually does exist is like, what is it? Just people who are really weird about feet. Which I think that like the sections in the brain for like sexy stuff and feet are really close together, so neural wires can be crossed, and that's like an actual scientific thing. I think that that is an actual thing. It's just not a thing that I personally experience because I do not have a foot thing.
Someone before messaged me that because cosplay, and then someone DM'd me. They would be like, "That's their only message that was on the whole conversation." I like feet, period, and I blocked them. Imagine starting a conversation. Hi, I like feet. Okay. Fuck you, not me. Be gone.
Like messages you get from people who've never been in a real conversation with a mute human being in their lives. It's kind of funny. No. Well, then again, you've always complained that you've never really had, well, not complained, but you've always pointed out that you've never really like had real conversations with other people, right?
I have, like, it's not, what, how do you define real conversation?
Like with a friend, basically, because you...
I still have, don't worry. I'm not that secluded on the outside world, but they all just message me whenever they're like, hey, Sky, help me with something, do we have assignment and such? So I still have conversations, it's fine.
Yeah. Like, okay, at least you've got that. Sometimes I get a little worried about you.
You better be.
As your mother! Yeah, no.
Hey.
Hey, woo.
Oh no.
I'm doing a pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Someday, like, I really admire the people in Valorant who can just, like, swerve their cursor, their little target cursor over and just hit whatever they are trying to put land on just immediately. That seems like impossible to me.
I just can't.
I always need a second to like readjust my cursor so it's like exactly over what I'm trying to shoot. And, like, there are some people who can just like flick over and then they're on it. It's amazing.
There are things that they also do. I know someone who they used to stream Valorant, and the way that they practice is using, is it AimLab? I think it's AimLab.
AimLab?
And oh my god, yeah, it's like a simulator for physics on a lot of games.
Oh.
And my god, they were fucking great.
Wow. Imagine being a pro gamer. Could not be me. Oop.
I fucking die in Minecraft in like 15 minutes.
Yeah, it's been a while. It's been a second since I've been on the Minecraft server. I'm trying to save it for when I come back so I have a little bit of a reward.
I haven't been in it since, like, I don't know, the one that we collabed on the whatchacallit? The identity V.
Yeah.
Yeah.
136, not bad. Not my best, but not bad either. And I'm using the Vandal. I'm also not actually paying attention. But also,
you're the type of person you need both brain cells to facilitate. I understand that. I just don't. I play Valorant and I'm just gonna be talking about random shit. Sometimes I worry about myself. Like, how the fuck does your brain cell work? I have no idea.
Well, every time you hit your head, you do lose brain cells. Have you ever hit your head in such a manner that you have lost several brain cells? Then alright, you've got an excuse.
I went to an ICU because I bumped my head too hard, and oh my god, it was a fever dream. I woke up and I was like, wow, this god, and then I'm just underneath the CT scan, and I've been talking about like, yeah, god, fog.
You saw heaven.
Yeah, turns out it's just a machine, Satch.
Heaven
Maybe
is
that
just.
there's no heaven, it's a machine.
Ooh, are you telling me that heaven isn't a place on earth? Ooh, heaven is a place on earth.
It's for. I should try in lab next time. I'm just gonna do.
I wonder why Aim Lab is more effective than just shooting things on a screen. Like, it is.
Because it helps with practice and physics. Physics quality.
Oh, so does it like randomize in the same way like an actual person would be shoot?
No fucking idea.
Oh my fucking
god, I know
god,
how to
state.
Shoot guns in real life and it didn't help.
Unpog.
What you mean in real life doesn't equate to games. That's
some things do, but definitely not guns.
I was about to ask, why the fuck is my ass in pain, and then I realized, wait, I've been on this chair for almost 10 hours. Damn.
There's always a reason.
I
and usually
don't.
The flattening of an ass, usually it your ass is like water, it fills any container that it is within, and it's just that the container your ass is in is flat.
I need the reverse booba mouse pad. But it's for the booty.
So what you're saying is that you'd like need a hammock.
Huh?
A hammock for your ass.
Yeah.
165. Particularly bad. Great. Love it. Let's try Marshall this time. I like Marshall. Alright. Let's go. I'm gonna just drop the vandal at my feet. Let's go. Like, when I started playing video, like, first-person shooters, people are like, oh, what kind of guns do you like? And I'm just like, I like the guns that go pointy and shooty. Like, I'm actually starting to get, like, a feel for what guns actually do. But I'm still at a point where I'm just like, haha, gun, go pointy and shoot. Blim, 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 blim.
I like that gun because they have a lot of aim. And yes, I need the shell booty mouse pad, but in reverse.
Stay still.
Rather than the mouse pad, it's like the mouse pad is like circle and then it got to boom peachy. It's just gonna be inverse, so it's just gonna like woink and then woink.
I think actually what would help more is if you played video games just lying on your stomach. Maybe that would help a little bit more. Because then your buttocks would be free to breathe.
I No, my booba's gonna be flat.
You can only choose one. You can only choose one.
One day, people in the chat are just gonna arrive on the stream and there's just gonna be a poll. Are you more of a cake or a booba?
Oh my god, stay still.
Won't it, like, hurt your breathing, though, if you're on your stomach?
Nah, if anything, it just makes your diaphragm a little bit stronger.
No, but if you're streaming, then it's just gonna have, like, every time you laugh.
your ribcage is stronger than that, I think.
No, my ribcage is really weak. You don't understand, one of my ribcages are already broken.
Oh. Oh, that's pretty unpog, I guess. Oh god, this is so relaxing. From one mindless task to another. But this one doesn't make me money, so oddly enough, that makes my life so much easier. 128 with the Marshall, not bad. I'm trying to get, like, sub 100, because even if I do have to, like, aim every single time, the faster I aim, I figure the better I am actually at aiming at real things, you know?
What are you doing? I'm just curious. What are you doing?
I am just on the firing range. I'm doing the challenge where you have to get 50 in a row. And they time you when you do it, and all my little robots are strafing, so I do have to move my reticle. I figure that's about as realistic as one could get with this simulation.
There's actually a time. Oh my god, I never knew about that.
Yeah, I did a little of experimentation to see which modes I like best, but this one seemed like the most readily like useful.
I just like replication a lot. I don't know why. And also the deathmatch, because you don't give a shit, you just go pew pew.
Yeah. Like I would do matches with real people, but I haven't figured out how to close chat yet, so and I need to figure out how to do that so I can just effectively ignore the fact that I'm playing with real people who might get angry at me for doing things wrong.
There's chat. Yeah, you can mute it.
Yeah, I just haven't figured out how to do it because I'm a bear and I don't know how technology works.
Number one, while you're in the game, press the escape key. Press step number two, go to text chat for button or for teammate. Step number three, disable them and mute them. Step number four, be poggers. Understandable. Have a nice day.
Maybe someday technology will make sense to me, just as a bear living in this world. Ooh,
It also
120,
took
not
me
bad.
quite a bit to understand technology too. You don't understand. It's just me, like, what is this? And they're like, guy, what
I
you mean,
think
what is this?
it's fair that you are more experimental with technology and I'm more experimental with figuring out how the shooting range works. You know, it's a give and take sort of thing.
Live shooting. I go on Valorant and I just laugh at people because they're also bad at it. And every time that I see like there's stats after each game where you can see how bad or how well you did, and I just go there and look at people who did worse than me and I go, hey, imagine being
Man,
bad, not me anymore.
if only I wasn't consistently at the very bottom of those lists.
I mean, there are every now and then that you're gonna be at least not the bottom. You're gonna have like maybe second to the bottom.
Usually when I'm not at the bottom, it's because it was a bot match, and the person who was actually at the bottom was in fact not a real person.
How do you even determine if it's a bot match?
Mostly, I've been in a couple of bot matches. They just don't think.
Mood.
Smooth brains.
Be like the boss. Understandable.
Honestly, I empathize with the bots. I'm just like, yeah, if I had that much processing power, I would not think either.
The bots had a point. They're just vibing and they're like pew pew.
Imagine just vibing. Always me. Oh my god, this is so relaxing.
I am but an anxiety-driven egg. Please spare me some relaxation.
Man, if I were ever slightly a different kind of American, I'd probably get be really into hunting. Oh fuck. There we go.
I tried that once. I almost died. It was pog.
Wait, isn't that the opposite of what should happen in hunting?
I should be the one hunting, but no, there's a fucking ball and I just almost got rammed. It was so fucking nice.
Nice. Love getting murdered. Alright, almost
The
done.
ball just like ran straight past of me and out of reflex I jumped onto a tree and climbed. Like
Hit.
the little bitch that I am and oh my god.
121. Actually, can you check out my stream and see if it's like jumping or not? I want to know if my fixes are permanent. Like I'm going at like a regular amount of kilobytes per hour. I just want to know if it's still okay.
I mean, when I looked at it, it's okay. Okay, I have your stream now. Peter Piper pick a pickle pickle pepper the pickle pickle pepper Peter Piper Peter Piper pick a pickle pickle pepper the pickle pickle pepper Peter Piper pick a side. Yeah, it's side.
Oh, good. I can stream Valorant. Yay. Let's go. Yay. I'm really excited about that. I know that I had a choice between getting good at Valorant and getting good at Apex. I really wanted to get good at Valorant instead of Apex. Not really sure why.
Apex is just a fucking thing. Don't understand. Oh my god. And I think the good thing about Valorant, I'm not sure if it's only me, is that it's 5-on-5, which is more handleable. Like Apex is a lot of people and you know you may not be the best egg among like a lot of people.
Yeah, the weight of responsibility is shared amongst 3, whereas in Valorant the responsibility is amongst 5 people. So like if you are there's a better chance that you are not the worst part of your party. I understand that.
I mean, I did like Apex, and also for the reason because someone was playing with me, and I think that's the only reason that I liked on Apex is that I get to play with other people. With this also same as Valorant, and the fact that they're on a VPN and did better, I'm so mad.
Sag.
They're like, yeah, I got you. I will beat you. And they're just like obliterating groups, and I'm there dying constantly because I can't find the enemy. It was such.
Go always check your corners. How do you do deathmatch? Because it just seems like people just sort of gank me from really far away.
Yeah, you just hope for the best.
Get really good at headshots.
Yeah. Because if you're not good at headshots, people are just gonna steal your kill, and you're just gonna be like, bro, no,
my headshots. Bro, no. Although I didn't do too badly in my last match. I think I got like 5th overall in that room. And there are like 12 people in the room, right? Something like that. 10? 12? So it wasn't that bad. But also, I do think like 6 of us, at least 6 or 7, 5 or 6 of us were in fact bots. So maybe I did very poorly and it's just no one wanted to tell me.
I mean, it may be based on the server because I noticed that more people on the western side like Apex more.
Yeah.
And when you go into Asia, there's just more people preferring Valorant.
My ping would be pretty bad though.
Why?
Oh, well, I'm not in Asia.
Oh, I mean, I'm just saying something, but okay.
Yeah, I know. I have played Asia server in a lot of different. So it's like, I wouldn't mind my ping being so bad, but I'm just bad at the game, at shooter games in general. It took me a really long time to get very good at, like, Identity 5. But once I did, playing on Asia server was pretty simple. I don't think I'm at that stage yet. I know that you didn't say so to like convince me to start playing Asia server. It's just something that I've been considering, you know?
That's a difference. I think because my location general sense is also close to NA, so it still helps every now and then when I go and play on other servers.
Wait, there you are. Fuck. Please dodge.
Do
not live.
On Valorant, how do you discern which server are you in?
I have no idea, honestly.
Let's try to game. Let go. I know that you can see it, but I know that you can see it at the top, but the problem is that it occasionally goes like, for me, it goes like Hong Kong and then Singapore, and then changes every now and then, which is strange. I don't know if that should.
Does it just automatically choose for you? I actually had no idea. So, like, you can't choose to play another server with a friend from another country?
Let me try. Do you want to try? Let's just try.
Sure.
I mean, I've been drawing for almost 5 hours, my thingy. You all know, you know when you drew a little bit too much and your hand literally spasms.
Yeah. 127, not bad. Okay, let me get out and see how you change servers, if that is at all possible. Alright, leave match, confirm. Also, I guess we'd have to friend each other, but like, let's see if I can change servers first. Let's see. General map, privacy, other, first person handedness, always show inventory, player loadouts, immature content, corpses, blood, network buffering. Maybe someone on the internet figured out how to do it.
Hello, Google, help.
Google. Change server country Valorant? Head to the Valorant support page and log in. After login, the region from which your account registered will be showcased. Change it to whichever one. Oh, interesting.
Someone.
So you have to go to the support page.
Hi, Ellie. Yeah, someone's like, we can't play with someone from another server, but we need to make an account in the other server. Oh no. Hello Ellie, how you doing? I'm you, I'm also Evo. Let's play Valorant. Just for the stream, I swear.
Hi. My queen.
So I'd have to make it an entirely new account?
I think, and it's gonna be based on the other server.
Huh. Okay, I'd have to make a different, nah, I'll just use one of my old email accounts. Give me a second. Valorant, recovery, English.
I mean, we're not gonna play with Gummy today, so it's gonna be, I don't need VPN, Ellie, my internet's bulkiers. It's gonna be,
Let's see. Riot Games, please let me make a new account. Sign in. New account.
I still haven't eaten my rice. It's just now cold, Sag.
Big Sag. Alright, I'll just use this email. Yeah, sure, why not? This one.
$6. Dark Shush. I was installing Poppy Playtime by that time and also playing Genshin. Shush. I'm not even sure. I mean, I should make an account to also play with other people, but at this point, if anything, I'm just being kept on. Okay, we have it here, and then stream game.
Okay.
Do not kick me out there.
All right, now in order to change the region from your account, which will be showcased to the new area. My account. Region.
Chorizo is fault.
Not job, not news. I just need to know how to change my region, please.
It's a secret. Da 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 da.
Underneath the line. Indonesian?
The game's gone.
I think that just changes the language. I need to change my region.
Oh, that's not Valorant.
Valorant, play
it's
free.
It's not Valorant. The thingy is showing. I've been fooled. I am fooled. I got kicked. Okay, I have it.
The fuck?
Yeah, I don't play off stream. I what's this? Oh.
Alright.
With Prime Gaming. Okay, someone who have an extra Prime account. I need the googly eyes.
Chat!
Let's let me
to get redirected to a login.
I want the googly moogly.
Practice unrated deathmatch, blah 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 blah. Go to the collection agents. How to change the server?
Alright,
launch the game. Play. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. But wait, these are all American. Now, how do I change it? You can select. Fuck. You can queue in preferred. How to change region? Okay. It's not forever. Using a VPN server, you also have to level up. Oh, damn. Play. Okay, above and to the right, choose servers. Change region when you sign up. Oh, god damn it. No! I have to do a VPN? Shit. Yeah, you have to do a VPN. Fuck. Let me just.
I think it's because when the
account.
When you load the game, it tries to go into the server already, so that's why.
Sag. Alright, let me just delete this ID. Login management, ride ID.
Training.
How do I fucking delete this account? Settings?
That's
verify.
The thing, you can't be afraid. Is there now forever?
Oh no, I'm here forever.
Yes.
Log in.
So long.
Delete Riot account. Delete Riot account.
Wait, what level is this? Someone's level was 15. There. Hey,
alright. Oh, I have to submit a whole fucking ticket to delete this account?
To make an account in another region, you just need a VPN, but not to play. That's what Dark said.
Huh? Sorry?
Dark said that you only need a VPN to make an account, but not really to play. Oh, gun.
Surge.
I have gun.
Good.
And also to never delete an account.
Oh damn, Serge.
I can feel someone while in the air. Pog.
Okay, maybe I'll just play fully apart from you, reaching out into the distance.
Yeah, where their like friendship is. I killed someone while in the middle of the.
Wait,
team.
Hang on. I know for a fact that Valorant friends, like. Do they just use a VPN to create?
I'm not sure.
Like, if I friended you on Valorant right now, would we not be able to play with each other?
I am not sure. I mean, wait, I'm in the, it turns out I'm actually in the middle of the game, what the fuck? my Riot account name is Skyrone1689.
Alright.
This is my name of a birthday.
Alright, let me, like, once you get, let me, you know, once you're out of the match, so we can try friending each other. Alices, what's up there? Not much. I got done with as much work as I possibly could today, so I'm trying out Valorant again. Not successfully, let me tell you, but, I mean, it is what it is. But at least it streams a lot better for me than Apex, so, you know.
Okay, wait. If you wanna play in Sky server, tell Sky to make an account for Gummy.
Oh. Oh, that makes sense. Just, you make the account and then you give the email and credentials to me. That's actually a really easy way to do it.
I got you, fam. I got like 15 different emails. All because of Skull. And they gave out emails and we just have a lot of unlimited access to the thingies.
Yeah, let's go.
Would you like to use my idea?
Just use any and then make the username just my Gomia Cha, except with like three A's at the very end.
I got it. I got you, fam.
Thank you. Yeah, you have to make. You are the one that has to make like the full Riot account, right?
I think so.
Ookie. That makes sense.
No, my googly eyes.
Big Sid.
Not the googly eyes here, man. Time to peer pressure someone into having Prime just because of the googly eyes.
Wait, what? What does that mean?
Because if you have Prime, basically, there's like a thing on the Valorant. It's like a sticker or the, what you call it?
The tag, the graffiti.
Yeah, and then you're gonna have a googly eye graffiti. So whoever have Prime, you don't need to give it to me, but I want to see if the googly eye do googly. Just think about it. Does the googly eye actually do a googly? I have my priorities straight and not my gender. And you know what? At this point, understandable.
Beautiful.
Every time that I say that I'm actually straight, there's just like a huge fraction of people that would be like, "Are you sure about that?" Just please. I have found my sexuality, and it's straight. I was so proud of that day. Oh, hi, Nate. I was so proud when I found out that I am not a confused egg.
I'm glad that you have achieved clarity.
No, those are also straight. No, they're fucking not. Oh, we have the robots, chat!
Oh no, the robots! The robots!
The one that kills Joy. Is it kill? The one that Raze uses, the one that goes brrrr. I love the robots, I love them.
Man, what kind of match did you get yourself into?
It's like that much, but it's still on a group, basically.
Ah.
A companion or something. Oops. I forgot, I don't have a brain cell.
Oops. Okay. Happens all the time, I forget that I don't have a brain cell either.
Yeah, my brain cell exists somewhere on the plane of non-exist. Look at them go!
What gets me is what gets me is that you've had 330 years to develop exactly one brain cell.
No, I used them all otherwise, and turns out that I will still leave for quite a bit, and I was like, fuck, I didn't use my brain cell correctly, and now I'm just sad.
Big sad.
Noodles are not straight. Spaghetti is straight, but noodles, they are not straight. Noodles are curly motherfucker. And at this point, understandable.
Is spaghetti not a noodle? In
no,
your purview?
Spaghetti is a pasta.
But they're noodles! That's literally the Venn diagram there.
Oh, pasta. Pasta is different from noodles.
What?!
And the noodles.
No!
No! No, wait, where the fuck am I? Noodles, basically, they are made so that you can have them with broth. Pasta, they are made so you can have them with sauce.
But the noodle is just a definition for the type of... Fuck, it's literally just a thing that you have with a sauce or a broth. You can have chicken noodle soup and that's a broth, and then you can put bow tie pasta or whatever in it, and that's still a noodle.
Added the fucking sauce into the noodle, it doesn't really look nice because it absorbs the sauce. But the pasta, you're supposed to only put it in water, and the pasta's gonna just have it on the sauce, the taste.
That's not how the definition fucking works.
Taste. Oh my god, I got a knife. I'm gonna.
Wait, you have attained a knife or did you get knife?
I have a knife.
Doesn't everyone have a knife?
I have a knife. I will stab people.
Have you gone into knife fight mood?
Yeah,
have
a... I accidentally... No, I got kicked. I can't knife.
Sag.
No, Sag. Yeah, Sag.
Fuck. Alright. Just let me know when you're ready to make that account so we can experiment.
I have finished. How do you make an account again? My apologies, my fans, my sirs, my middle in betweens, outsider spectrum.
I think you go to Riot's website, yeah, and then you make the account, and then you give me the credentials, and I try to log into Valorant.
Get the bomb. That does mean
I have to restart Valorant, but you know. That is a sacrifice I am willing to make. I'm guessing that this is going to take you at least 2 minutes, which is about how long it takes for me to do this practice range thing. Or I could just have like three chas. So cha-cha, and then cha-cha-cha, and then cha-cha-cha-cha-cha, and then we're doing a conga line.
Wait, go me on. You messed with the crab. Yeah, I'm the crab knife. What's the username that you want?
Just Gomia Cha, and then I've already made one under Gomia Cha, so just like make like three A's or like multiple Chas. Or you could just be a meme about it. Do whatever. I will accept. Thank you for making the account for me, my son.
Dad.
Good thing I haven't bought anything on this account, honestly.
I swear by my side that I'm not gonna spend money on the game. So I was like,
free skins, free tags, let's go. Poggers. Focus.
Your shrimp.
If there is a character I want to get really good at in this game, I think it's just straight up Phoenix. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs.
Yeah. Map, 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 map.
Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Hey.
They didn't even say Valorant. They'd be like, greatest competition in Valorant. There's no end. Understandable. Have a nice day.
I will continue to do the pew pews. Do you need another couple of minutes?
I already have it.
Oh shit. Let me just get out of here then. The exit to desktop, sign out and exit. Alright, now let me just turn the game capture off while I sign back in. Alright, can you put the credentials in Discord, please? Or is it already in there? Oh, it's not.
What do you need for that thingy?
Let me see. I think it might just be like the email address you used and like whatever password you put in. But okay, so it's the username and then the whatever password you used for it. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up.
About the password, the fuck?
Oh no. My son truly is a fool. A fucking clown.
I'm a fool, a clown, an egg.
Hey.
Officer, I swear I'm a dumbass. And hey. Like, yes, we know.
Can you tell me how to say you're stupid in Tagalog or something?
Wait. I think it's bubuka?
Bubuka?
Bubuka.
Bubuka.
Yeah, I think it's bubuka.
Yeah.
I'm a dumbass and it shows. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Okay, so let's see. Sign in.
That's how much of a dumbass that I am.
Alright. Alright. And log
whoever
speaks
Tagalog in chat, feel free to correct me because I also don't really speak good Tagalog.
Understandable, have an excellent day. Alright, play. Let's see if I am now on Asia server. Please plug me into Asia server.
Asia server.
Asia server.
I have about like 3 hours and I'm here, be like, yeah, pog.
When do you need to eat out to get ready for class?
In 3 hours.
Okay, so it doesn't start in exactly 3 hours. You just have to get out of here in 3 hours.
No, it's gonna start at exactly 3 hours.
Oh, is it an online class then?
Yeah.
Got it. Makes sense.
I never became late on class, and my god! And my teacher was just like biking me about it. We're like, oh yeah, Sky is actually here first. Yeah, be like Sky, and then every time there's an attendance, they just like skip on my name because I always am there already, and I feel so sad because they don't say my name anymore, and I just go, no, don't forget about me.
Don't you forget about me?
Bob, and then
Gaggy Gaggle?
I got no fucking idea.
Bubble Cup.
I should know about this, but the problem is that I know, like, the word for. I know. What's they got kicked from being AFK. I know, like, the weirdest words. Like, I know those, the Tagalog word for science, which is agham, and then one of my favorite words is big kiss, which is big kiss generally means to bind together. I use Gaggy as expression.
Big kiss. Like,
oh, so it's like fuck. Is Gaggy like fuck? I Gaggy. Fuck. They're on my right. I Gaggy.
You might as well go into a match right now, or like a short match, because I figured I have to do the tutorial right now.
Wait, mate. Does it work though?
Yeah, well, it's working so far. I just don't know what server I'm in. Not yet, anyway. So. I'll check it as soon as I'm out of the tutorial. Alright.
Agent, welcome to Valorant. Name's Brimstone. I'll be taking
Brimstone.
This base is still getting cleaned up.
Let's
jump and crawl your way to that gun over there.
And sing our campfire song. RCAMPFIRE, fuck.
Defender's firewall has blocked some features of this app. Please do not block some features of this app. I am using the app, please. Please.
How do you see?
Spacebar.
Now shoot that flying target
Hello?
For me. Accuracy is everything, so remember to stop before you fire. Try it on these bots, then grab the rifle.
And I'm so excited for the horror stream tomorrow. Woohoo! Which bonk! I know! If y'all are fans of people crying in horror games, wink wonk, tomorrow at 9 PM.
Alright, Agent, 3 more. Position yourself so you only fight one at a time. You can aim down sights for a closer look.
I can't see at the top.
Alright, where's the last dude?
Why did I accept the challenge? I have so much to
look
for.
There it is. There they are.
I don't know nothing. Bagong sa aking pantalon. You have a turtle in your hands. Fog them.
head inside the hall to continue training.
The next bot can't see you, but it will hear you. Walk slowly so it doesn't detect your footsteps. Then take it by surprise.
Alright. Oh, they got
the summon ball! Nice job!
I was like, I'm gonna
try out some different guns on these targets. Normally, you'd have to think about which guns and abilities to spend your creds on. But for now, go wild. Take this time to check your settings. Adjust your aim sensitivity. Review your key bias.
Why are you all
I want everything to custom fit.
Alright, let's try. Making sure. Max FPS on battery. Let's go 30.
Imagine. It's actually also
limit FPS in max.
That's because it's raining.
30. Max FPF in background, max PF always. 30, please. Alright, and I want monitor. I do not want full screen. Window, please. And
my beloved egg.
I want letterbox fill apply.
The fuck did I do wrong? Probably a lot. I existed
all
in the
right.
God.
Confirm.
Me.
Now to make smaller. Small j- and apply. Confirm. Okay. Alright, now graphics quality, low. Off, anti-aliasing, none. Bloom, off. And alright. Hopefully that's a lot better. Okay. I probably should check on the sound too. Okay. Audio, sound effects, voiceover volume, video volume, all music overall volume, menu music volume, agent select music volume, and volume of the game. Okay. All right. Cool.
Name
is
Jet.
Alright, skill test.
Let's test your accuracy. These bots pop with one headshot. Body shots do less damage.
You go up there. Pog, wait.
They'll despawn quickly.
Okay, never mind. I was like, you can actually go up here. Never mind. I was a fool that I thought that I can go up here. Let me up. I just got up here. Fuck off. Ah, I got kicked. My brain is just going into a tangent of something extremely wrong. And you know what? Understandable. It do be like that sometimes. And at this point, I'm not even gonna be surprised anymore.
Hey! Yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
we got this. Hey!
This.
Shit. Hell yeah!
A boom boom.
Not bad. Alright.
Damn it.
Down that waypoint. It'll lead you to the teleporter.
Alright.
So we can practice using your abilities. It'll make a huge difference in setting up a favorable
fight. Wee, hello.
Okay, I think I can go ahead and turn this back on. So let's make sure
so
the game capture is working.
I'm fast.
Alright.
I'm fast as fuck, my boys
okay.
And my girls.
There
Bye.
We go. Perfect.
Goodbye.
You're fast as fuck, wee.
I'm fast as fuck. They're just like trying to go.
Yeah.
I just smacked someone.
Oh, hey,
face.
Marie.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I had to briefly turn Valorant off because I had to re-log in because I'm trying to play with a friend who does not live in America. So we were trying out different server shit.
How can you be sure that I don't live in America?
Alright, defaulted to E. Alright, and then...
I actually live in Canada, be afraid. Okay.
Standing
ahead. Laughs, smiles.
Alright.
Am I at the bottom? See what your bow does by shooting. I am not at the bottom, Pog.
And there they are. Use your intel to take
How
them out one
How do you calculate combat score?
Alright.
No
Alright, pick up spike.
Hackers try to plant it at key sites, and defenders have to stop them. Practice taking the spike to the highlighted site and planting it.
Alright. We are planting the spike. Oh, or left.
Spike fog.
Spike fog. Press 4. Hold 4.
I'll send in some bots. You take cover in the boathouse behind you and defend
okay,
that spike.
Snipers with a seed in fashion. Ooh, what's this? Can I go up there? I don't think so. Ah, I got kicked. I can't go up there. My tootsies are too weak. Oh! I know how to do this now, chat. Yay! Can I come up higher? Please, let me up. Game, let me up! They're just gonna be asking, what the fuck are you doing? I'm trying to get up this thing. I have been lied to.
All those kills charged up your ultimate ability. Straight through walls. Excellent. You're good to go. You can always head back to the range to practice different guns and abilities.
Ready, oh my god, the recoil. Ah! Welcome to Valor. Wait, they got kicked! Who kicked me?
Alright, victory!
Number one victory right now!
Alright, it looks like my ping is high, so I think I'm on the same server as you now.
Fog!
Alright. Let's try and friend you now.
Skywomb1689. I can't even. I got fucked. Understandable. Have a nice fucking day.
Now how do I add friends again? Fucking hell. Oh, there we go.
I think to search up their. Yay!
Skyrim.
Oh, my bad.
1689.
Help,
Hulk. Add. Alright. Let's see.
I found it. Okay, I'm in the middle of a match. Do give me a little bit of a second.
Yeah. I can just go back to the thing I was doing before. Wait, let me double check. Accept. Party voice chat off. Push to talk on. Play voice during custom game. Team voice chat. Save as clear.
My name is Ka. I asked
and
for war.
Yay! I am now on the. I'm now on your servers.
Welcome to Asia.
New patch required to play. Please restart to update. Ah, damn. Okay.
Welcome to Asia. We have the rice terraces. And we have more rice, and we.
Sage. Alright. Just let me know when you're out of the match, and I'll tell you whether my. The patch has been applied or not.
Congrats.
It's the patch.
Ah, I got kicked.
Oh no! What happened?
I got kicked. They made a new hole in my body.
Oh no. Crab rave. Okay, so it's. Oh. Wait, shit.
What is this? A gun. Machine guns and snipers are the bane of my diddly fucking darn existence.
Siege.
It is indeed siege.
Oh, at some point I need to get up tomorrow morning and actually try and find all of the bits of my merchandise that I need to find. Thanks, Edge.
You got this, fam.
Yeah.
I want that gun. Oh wait, I changed
it. Attain gun.
I want this gun. I want the other gun. Thank you. Oh.
Why'd you full screen on me? I wanted you to not full screen on me, little shit.
Get back up.
I swear to God, if it makes me go through the tutorial again, I'm gonna be seriously upset.
Can I just spam this then? Oh, fuck! Hi. Hello. It's me, a boy.
Okay, good. Did not kick me. Okay. English. Highlight color. I did not want you full screen. I wanted you windows. We've been over this. We have truly fucking been over this. Alright. And fill letterbox.
How many times is that?
Alright, confirm.
I got cooked.
Sag.
You need to charge up the arrows. I'm in pain.
Settings. Graphic quality.
Oh, the fuck? They got my tootsie. Right.
They got your tits.
Yeah, they got my tootsie.
Seed. I'm sorry, they got your little tootsie.
They were like, yeah, tootsies are... Oh, fucking pog.
They got your little Tootsie Pop.
Yeah. Whoever is available, someone tried to do like a Scream compilation of me. Like whatever game I'm doing, it doesn't even need to be a horror game. I'm jumpy. I screamed before of the of Genshin, because a slime appeared in front of me, and I was just like, ah. That's how much of a dumbass.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, a slime! Oh no! Oh shit! A slime! And then I cry.
Alright, it looks like everything went just fine. Wait, let me see if I'm still in the right server. Also, my ping is always, the way that things load on my computer usually takes a really long time, so if it ever kicks us because of I am inactive, I'm so sorry.
It's just gonna kick you if you're inactive.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, so this seems to be working, so let's go back. Let me just escape and then see which server I'm in. Maybe I should do a deathmatch really fast just to make sure that I... Yeah, okay, so I'm in the wrong server. Alright, let me deathmatch. And... I'll get into a deathmatch and let it be as scuffed as humanly possible. and then we can go ahead and start. Oh wow, that was really fast. Man, Valorant really is popular over there.
Yeah. The longest that it took me to queue was, I think, a minute and a bit. And that's because the game mode is not really the most popular.
Huh. I see.
I finished the match.
Alright. Hopefully this loads at some point. If it doesn't, I'll just sort of yeet myself right out into the stratosphere. Let me know if my friend request went through too.
Now we swim. Pog.
Yeah. Yay, are we swim?
Yeah.
Yay, poggers. Okay, this is loading extremely fucking slowly as per usual. Oh, there we go. Now I think they're loading. Yay. Could I possibly be playing Deathmatch? Pog, let's go.
Pog.
once again, I sincerely doubt that for our first match, the game will even acknowledge that I fucking exist. So if we get kicked because the system doesn't believe that I readied up in time, I do apologize.
Game is like, who are you?
Oh my god, it really is taking forever. This is so sad. My ping. My ping. press F. Press F. No!
F.
F. F. F. No.
Gun bear, my poor fucking ping. Gun bear, but rather than the gun with the bear, is just like the different. Wait, I'm supposed to say.
Oh shit!
The bear has a gun.
Okay, cool. Oh, I need to buy a gun. Oh shit! Well, I'm dead now. All right, Vandal, off we go.
Please to buy a gun.
Oh wow, yeah, the game's actually fucking working though, Pog. Let's go.
Nice.
Left, people on my left, people on my right.
Okay, this is experimental.
Left
can
side,
I break
right
my
side. Oh, fuck me! Pew behind me. Shit.
Can I break my tootsies enough to kill myself? Hopefully.
Okay, I forgot that in deathmatch, everybody can. It doesn't matter if you can hear each other, so it's just better to run. Oh shit!
Just
stab it. Okay. Ah, shit! Holy shit! Got me on the right. Left side, right side.
Pow, 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 pow.
Oh, shit! Someone came on my right. Oh, shit!
Yeah, that match is just like... Whenever you have the good thing,
shit.
It shows.
Oh shit! Holy fuck! Okay, I can barely see shit where I am, huh? Shit! Holy fuck.
No, fuck!
No matter which angle I have, it's just the wrong fucking angle.
I also got
kicked,
oh my god.
Holy shit.
Kicked!
People on Asia server really- Oh, I got a headshot! Yay, finally.
I'm being kicked by the bulls.
Oh, fuck! Ah, fuck.
Me out. They can smell my fear and it smells like orange.
Oh, shit, did not check my corners. Bedge. Sidge. Medge.
Told me that I smell like oranges. Like, what you mean I smell like oranges? Okay, I can fall. Okay, how many times do I need to fall to eventually perish on this world? Okay, yeah. We're doing science.
Oh shit. Hey, I got 2 kills! It's better than 0!
Okay, yeah, do not kill me.
Alright.
Okay, we need to know. We are 2 bonks down.
All
we
right.
are 3 bonks
Crouching.
Down.
Crouching.
This person's just gonna ask, what the fuck are you doing? Yes. How dare you smack me? I don't wanna be killed by you. I wanna be killed by my own Damasery. No, they're camping my thingski. I wanna die by my own hand.
Oh, fuck! Holy shit! Jump scared! Holy moly.
That one sword. This is when I just wanna die by my own hand, and they're like, no.
Oh.
Wait, I accidentally killed someone.
Oh, shit. At least that one wasn't a jump scare. Stop motion bear? Are you fucking kidding me? No! I thought I fixed it! Ah, fuck. No.
PowerPoint presentation, bro.
10 kills remaining.
Alright. Sorry, I don't think that I'll be able to fix that in a timely manner. My apologies. Oh,
try.
Good god damn it. I thought I had this fixed. It was fixed last time. Oh, fuck.
Remaining.
I want a Japanese song, which is basically gonna be rather
Shit.
It's sounding actually distinguishable. It's just gonna sound like baby talk because it's just gonna be full on gibberish. You're gonna be like, oh, what's this Japanese song? And when, once you try to sing it, you're just gonna hear like,
not zero kills, and that is all that fucking matters. Alright, let me see how many frames I've been skipping lately. Oh, good god, I thought I had this fixed. I'm so sad. Zero dropped frames, though. What the fuck?
You're being a fool.
What? Wait. Okay, if I have zero dropped frames, exactly how do I only have that many FPS?
Because. Bitrate.
Wait, what? Truly, am I? Is it stop motion right now? Checks phone.
PowerPoint go brr. Indeed.
I thought I had this fixed. Sad.
Oh, I got the good shite.
Alright.
Oh,
all day suffer bussin. Alright, let's see. Let me just go back to the fucking. Oh shit. Maybe not on my data, please. I would really prefer it not to be on my data.
Oh wait, this is not all down? Anime.
Oh no. Alright, let's take a look. There is my channel. Alright, now let me go back to the firing, the shooting test, enter range. Alright. Take a look. It's in a book. Reading Rainbow. I can go anywhere. You were fine in practice, but it was deathmatch where things started going. Okay. Damn. Piss hell. Cringe. Cringe. This is rather cringe, bro. Deathmatch was actually working at one point, though.
What happened?
Alright, let's play as Phoenix. I'm gonna go ahead and put up, get my sheriff. Gonna go into practice mode. Oh, actually, let me do practice where everybody's strafing. Alright, straight. Done. Okay. Latency pretty bad, but let's see.
I'm watching you right now.
Yeah, things seem to be alright so far. It's just.
I think it's because since it's deathmatch, there's a lot of other stuff too, like the.
Yeah.
A lot of bullets and a lot of people.
Yeah.
It looks alright.
Yeah, so practice mode looks alright. Do you want to try and get into a match and see if it's just untenable there?
Okay.
Alright, let me just get out of here then. Leave Mitch.
You got kicked on.
I truly did get kicked on. Confirm.
Hackers.
Sid. Yeah, like... My bitrate seems okay. Like, I don't have any dropped frames so far. Weird. Alright, I'm gonna invite you to my party. And now...
You will.
Yay! Let's go. In match queue. Found. Wow, that was as fast as shit.
In quay.
Damn. Oh wait, we're doing deathmatch, that's why. Oops. Oh well.
Why?
Sorry! I forgot to change modes!
It's like we both gonna get pricked. someone's just gonna norm on our theme geese.
Yeah, the only person that did worse than me was AFK in my last match. So I think you're gonna do okay. All right, I'm still not loaded in. Let me know when you're loaded in.
Already loaded in.
Fuck.
If you're not loaded in, you're just gonna what you call it? You're gonna basically not have the warm up round.
Yeah.
On that match, which is like,
honestly, I'm perfectly okay with that.
Give me a better gun and follow.
Said. I will also be spending most of this match looking up and down between my stream and the actual game. So this might actually be the worst thing that's ever fucking happened. So, ah shit. Okay. Ah shit. Man. Okay, so I'm now in game. Ah shit, ah shit, ah shit. Vandal. Okay, now.
You can't hit me if I can't hit you because our ping are both dead. Whoever this person is, we're just like circling around each other.
Okay. Talk to each other out there. Alright. We win. Fight! Together! Alright, here we go. Ah! Oh my god! Right from behind! Let's go. Jesus fucking Christ, that was terrifying as shit. One, really. Two.
Me with my two hilts.
Reload.
Hello.
Oh shit. I got kill stealed, motherfucker. Said.
Sag. Why does everyone have better guns? What the fuck is this? How dare you? We can't even buy our own guns anymore. We can't. Why? I just. Give me better gun. Apex.
Oh fuck. Ah shit. Yeah, I'm real jumpy, unfortunately. Said.
Like, mom, they're like stuck.
Oh, wait, are you Neon?
Yeah.
Oh, I shot you, I'm sorry.
It's all lied. Someone just spawned in front of my eyes and I just, like, beelined into them. I feel bad now. Why does everyone else have better gun than I have? Have a
pistol. Oh fuck.
Wait. Oh, I can buy gun. Oh my god.
Man, I need to stop running and gunning. I need to stay fucking still. Oh shit. I need to stay fucking still. I need to stay fucking still. Cries. Okay, that's one.
Maybe my snooper. Not for snooper. Snooper 4.
Oh fuck. Ah shit. Oh. Sad.
Gumias.
Yeah. Okay, that's one. Alright. Ah shit. Hey. Not last. That's nice.
You're not last, and that's false. someone's being close to you.
Ah, shit. One. Okay. Shit, bruh. Okay. Doing better. Learning, learning, evolving, growing. Oh.
We gave it.
Evolving, growing, learning. Ah! Ah, shit!
Ah, hecky. Hecky, motherfuckers.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Ah, my fucking god. Jump scared again. Got you. Fuck. Oh shit, holy fuck. Man, whoever has that fucking sniper rifle just jump scared the absolute shit out of me.
Oh gee, they have the sniper rifle and I go, oh no. The thing about the sniper rifle is that sometimes it don't even get hit by the
oh,
deck,
fuck.
But you just get hit because it's so loud.
Yeah, I'm JPEGing as hell. This is my FPS is clearly not powerful enough. Oh wow, two, nice.
Until how many kills is deathmatch?
40.
Okay, we go away.
Are we all just equally bad here? Oh, that was you.
Yeah, and then I just jumped and then begun. Hello, Kaden Senpai, I appreciate the bomb. I deserve the bomb. Just seeing each other and be like, yeah, no, thank you.
10 kills remaining.
Oh, go AI. Oh, fuck! Hello.
Just stand up.
Yoru, you fucking asshole! Oh. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, wait, okay. Okay, it works for like 2 seconds every once in a while, and then it just starts JPEGing on me.
Oh. Is, you got the
shit.
Might be, it's either, what you call it? It's either the 2D live, or like the models that's burring, or the capture. If it's the capture, then yeah, Valorant will be burned. Oh,
down you go.
Lag. Understandable. my face chill.
Oh my fucking god, whoever has that fucking sniper rifle
one kill
keeps on fucking jump scaring the ever living shit out of me. Oh. Oh, the Rays got me. If I don't know anybody else got me, Rays got me. Yeah, I think it... Yeah, okay, so let me see. Okay, so it jumps a little bit. Like, it's manageable every so often, but like, every so often it does just sort of start jumping. Yeah. Like, I don't know how to make it stop jumping. Let's see. It, like, looks like I'm going at, like, 23.98 FPS. Let's see if changing the FPS in Valorant will help. So, let's see. Video. Changing this to max FPS on battery. 20. And then 20 here. And then 20 here. Alright, do you want to get into another match? Any kind of match?
Alright. Yeah.
What kind of match do you want?
I mean, I usually do, it's either replication or escalation. So replication, you just play the same characters, everyone with skills. And escalation, it's like deathmatch, but there's like five of you, it's like group deathmatch.
Mm-hmm.
You'll die together, Pog.
I see. Give me one second to make sure all of my settings here are okay. It still says zero drop frames, and that's just like a fucking lie. That's so funny. Okay. Let's try replication. Ready? Let's go. Alright. Yeah, also the latency is so bad that, like, I think it's like a 10-minute, it's like a whole 10-second latency. It's really funny.
It's fine. When I was playing Valorant and I didn't adjust the thing, the latency side, yeah. Oh wait, it's about 10 seconds.
Mm-mm-mm.
It went up to like a literal minute and I didn't know why, and it turned out that I'm just a dumb, understandable.
Alright, so frame rate is now down to 20. And I think that matches the frame rate that I was going at in my... Oh, wow. Oh, good god. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, here we go. Let's try a Phoenix. Okay, I'll go Sylvie then.
I just zoom.
Alright, I'll go Sova. He's the only one I actually know how to play.
Then we hope for the best that the other ones...
Interesting. Okay. Oh my fucking god, what is that sound? Shit. It sounded like I was getting sucked through an airplane turbine. What in the fuck was happening? What is that sound? Is that you? Is that me?
The what?
There was like a whole ass like sound being made. Oh, sorry! I made everybody into Sova, let's go!
Go me.
I've done it. I've made us all into Legolas. Understandable, have a nice day. Alright, stream looks okay so far? Question mark, exclamation point, sad emoji, happy emoji, question mark emoji?
Arson, indeed.
Are you already loaded in?
Nah.
Nah.
I think it's gonna load us all at the same time.
Ookie. I'm so... I wonder, though, does it actually work if I go back to my original account and we friend each other there?
I'm not sure. Maybe it's the same as Genshin, like, only one account. Well, the account only exists in one server.
But, like, we keep on changing servers, right? So... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no, because I don't have access to the Hong Kong server from my... NAEU account, which is why, oh, and that's why Shimmy had to make an American server account. Okay, that makes a lot more sense.
Where basically the accounts is just like stuck in this one jar of accounts and a jar of servers, and they hope for the best.
This is so sad. I'm sorry, I'm a filthy American, and I'm making this so painful. Oh, here we go. Here we are. Okay, so let's go ahead and buy nothing, actually. You know what, let's just go with the classic.
Buy a shield.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Let me buy a shield. Light shield. Let's go. Yeah, oh, hello. Why can't I fucking move? Okay, that's why.
Alright.
Alright, cool. Alright, let's see. Man, the stream hasn't even caught up to where we are right now. Alright, let me do C. Alright.
There's an M&A. An M&A had been spotted.
Okay. Hiya! Wait, why can't I crouch? There we go. That's why I can't crouch. Oh, fuck. Well, there I go. Yeah, I'm going. My frame rate's just awful. Well, it's not bad. It's just, it goes jumpy for like 2 seconds and then suddenly it's okay and then it's jumpy again. What? Yo! Amazing! Bruh! The clutch! The absolute mad lad.
Okay. Dang. They know how to game. Imagine knowing how to game. Couldn't be me. Lamau.
Lamau. Imagine knowing how to game. Could not be me. What the fuck? Is someone saying shit? I don't want team chat to be on. Fuck off. Okay. Alright.
You want Liz? Liz is just there vibing. Understandable, Liz. We all have our
spike down B.
Our spike carrier.
Fuck!
Oh no.
Man, I hope there's a- Oh no, Sedge! Wow, okay. Man... Okay, after the stream, I might take the stream off, like, right after this. I want you to tell me exactly how, you make- Wait,
how
hold
long
on.
Is spike, your, spike. How much more do you want?
Oh, do I have the spike? Oh shit. How do I drop the spike?
4 and then G.
4 and then G. Oh wait, 4. Oh wait, oops. I dropped my specter.
You don't have the spike anymore, side.
Good. Thanks. Thank God for that.
They're just the other thing. I've got your trail. Oh, I got kicked.
Yes, you sure did. Oh shit!
I wanna see. Where's the. Oh, they're.
Last player standing.
Oh, they're at the literal opposite side of the world. Understandable. I've got your trail.
Oh wow, okay. It was working for like 2 seconds before everything. Like. While we were readying up during the buy section, it's going okay. But then once all the powers start going up, it's like brrr.
Oh, it's when you move. Oh.
Yeah, like in the buying and like when we're walking up to face people, it's fine. But
the game is tight, but only yours isn't. Like is your thingy and the what you call it, your game is okay. Oh, I have
full loadouts. Okay. Oh, I've been forgetting to buy shields. Oops, that's why I'm sucking.
Mate, I'll find them. You're kicked on.
Revealing area. Scanning ahead.
All right. Oh, they're all there. They're on the other side. Okay. Sieh das Essen und wissen die Jäger.
Oh my god, they just spike got one hit. Understandable.
Oh. Oh, I got a headshot! Yeah, the scoop.
Nice.
Down A. Oh, shit! Okay, so while I'm running along, once more people are on screen, like right before we get, oh wait, okay, the multiple Sovas shooting off their ults only gets bad when I have multiple people on. Oh wait, hold on, we are buying. That's right. Okay.
If there's a setting that, yeah, it's on the settings for that.
It's under settings for, you know what, let's finish up this round, and then you can, like, walk me through what I'm supposed to, whatever the fuck I'm supposed to do.
I'm just a simple, sad, lonely ass. Scanning ahead.
Alright, so if they're here, they're not fucking telling.
They're at the B.
They're at B, okay.
No,
shit.
Oh no,
Sag.
They're at the B.
They're at B. They're at
the B.
Alright, shit.
Oh no,
why am I the last place? Oh no, they're gaming. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck me. Shit, that's so funny. What the fuck was I supposed to do?
I just saw that. They just like approach.
Oh, that was really fucking funny. Tears, Joe, you were correct. That was definitely a ha 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 moment. Oh god, that was actually fucking funny. I'm happy. Alright.
Lettuce. Someone is named Lettuce. I would like to protect enemy you all of my life. Okay, I think they are at B. Yes, they are at B. Bum, bum, bum. Wait, they're at A. Where are they going?
Last oh. Player standing.
Sedge.
Spike Sedge. Planted. Pop off. I just see your ping, and it's triple digits, and my ping is like, yeah, 1920.
Open your lap!
Look at this!
Alright.
We're like first round egg.
Alright, okay, let me just take some notes on what shit I'm supposed to be doing to make this all less brrr.
Your game works smooth, or...
Yeah, game is very smooth.
So it's the capture that's... Where am I at the bottom? I am
yeah.
At the bottom.
Yeah, definitely. It's just the capture that's fucking up.
So there's gonna be a setting here. And then you can have it on the. Where is it? There's a way to change the video. There. So on the video, you can choose how they're on the FPS.
Mm.
And it's probably gonna be the limit FPS in the background.
But, wait, hold on. I'm not actually looking at your perspective. Give me a second.
Go to the settings.
Okay, going to settings.
And then on the video.
Video. But I've already changed it. Down. It's all... The limit FPS is on everything is 20.
Oh, wait. Strange. On the graphics quality, then, you might have to put... If there's anything on high, you might have to put... Some on the low
vignette off VSync. Do I turn VSync on or off?
I don't even know what the fuck is VSync. Okay, frame rate.
Probably anti-aliasing yeah. None, anisotropic filtering 1, improved clarity off, experimental sharpening off, bloom off, distortion off, cast shadow off.
Just getting kicked. And
the stats one, if you want to do it like off stream, you can put on the stats one and it's gonna give you like what's going high. Like for example, there's like the video and then stats, and then you can see there like, oh, the GPU render time, how the CPU works, and by then you can decide on which one do you need to adjust. Because if the game is alright, then it's probably the capturing of the Streamlabs that's going for.
Okay, so the only thing that I can do really is just stop my stream and then take a look at my settings, right?
Probably. My brother is here.
Wait, how do I see my fucking summary? Okay, I got one kill. That's better than zero kills.
Your eco rating is higher than me.
Sad.
Because you don't buy shields.
Oh, I forgot to buy shields almost every single time. That's so fucking funny. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop my stream here. But I will keep playing with you if I can get once I look into whatever the fuck Streamlabs is doing. All right. Goodbye, gentle viewers. I am very, very sorry that this was so fucked up. I will fucking figure out why everything is not smooth on my perspective. But until then, see you later. Goodbye. Say bye-bye, Skyrune.
Yep. There's also, okay, have you end stream or is it...
Give me a second, and...